Check it out. I got a piece of paper on fire with a laser. Ha ha!